For the jumping lunge, we're using explosiveness to train our lower body muscles. We're going to start at the bottom of our lunge. Use those arms to help you drive your momentum up so that you can switch those legs and land at the bottom of your lunge again. Then up and switch. If you need a low impact option, settle for in-place lunges, whether it's forwards or backwards.